Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am, of course, CM Puma, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the WCW World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. Now, it's been a long road for these eight gentlemen, but only two remain. That is the Nature Boy Ric Flair and Diamond Dallas Page. Who is going to take the victory tonight here at Clash of the Champions? Woo!
Thank you.
Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, what a matchup it was. But is anyone really surprised? the 17-time World Heavyweight Champion, Ric Flair, ladies and gentlemen. He has gone on through three rounds of beatings and diamond cutters, as you just saw. But the Nature Boy comes out on top, as he always does. This man is a legend, will forever be the WCW World Heavyweight Champion. The confetti settles, ladies and gentlemen. We take a look, one more look at our bracket here. Ric Flair went through Kevin Nash, the man they call Sting, and Diamond Dallas Page. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, your WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Ric Flair.